do to prevent bruising and inflammation after fillers is to start taking Arnica tablets about 3 to 4 days before your treatment. After your treatment, you should continue taking the Arnica tablets, and you can also use Arnica gel topically to reduce any inflammation or bruising that may have occurred. Tylenol is also your best option to use for any discomfort that you may have after the treatment. Any anti-inflammatories like ibuprofen can actually increase your risk of bruising. For your convenience, we sell Arnica tabs and gel here at Aesthetic Enhancements.